2015's edition of Bamako Encounters is themed Telling Time. It started on the 31st of October and will run until the 31st of December.
I think that it's important that the photographers across the continent can have a place to meet, show their work, engage, discuss and also plan projects for the future.
This is the 10th edition, but the first in 4 years. For many here, it's a sign that Mali is getting back on its feet after 4 years of turmoil. Going back in time, photographer Emmanuel Dao showcased faces and places of the Ebola crisis.
I wanted to show the history of Ebola, and I called it the time of Ebola. I talked about it, but it's important to recognize that I was afraid, because it was an illness that was there and wreaked havoc. And so the fear drove me to work there, but with a lot of care, a lot of distance. That's why I decided to do it in two phases, the fiction phase and the real phase.
The exhibition is meant to provide a platform for photographers and videographers from across the continent. This year, officials received 800 applications, 4 times more than there were in 2011.
It's the biggest platform dedicated to photography in Africa, and Africa above all has a need during these times when a lot of negative or positive things happen, so it's important to show it all, the positive and the negative. That's very, very important, but for me it is more important for Mali. The fact that events like this take hold of you, because there is nothing better than events like this in the fight against violence.
Only 39 photographers were picked to represent their countries.
I chose to count time through the migrants who have lived in Algeria for 10 years, but are still in an irregular situation. So, as an Algerian citizen, before a photographer, that's something that bothered me, because there is nothing that aims at sorting out the day. My aim is not just the photography. Behind that, there's also a little commitment. My ambition is to provoke an earthquake of conscience.
Officials say they're still open to applicants with work based on this year's theme. Catherine Ogunde, CCTV.